Any time now, game. Come on. Alright, hi everybody, welcome back to the stream. I am Lone Wolf. Or if you're watching this later on YouTube, I'm Lone Cerberus. Alright, so we will continue on straight away with the game. I'm not going to spend any time waffling or anything like that. Hoping to get some more of these achievements. Still got to find the last one of those. Should have looked on Google yesterday. Still got that one to get. Still got that one to get. I've only got 35 to go on that, alright. Do those again. Ah, okay. Put me back here. That's not helpful. Oh, once again, my head's going funny. My head's just gone a little bit funny, that's all. No. Should. Yeah, I got the down to earth one. Thank you. Ooh, little bit of a glitch there, don't we think? Interesting. No, I'm going to keep the mines, actually. Come on, you big ugly beast. Where are you? Okay, let's go for the big pew. Kinda needed the big pew then. Chateau's skull. Thank you, Heisenberg. Around the back of that house. Around the back of this house. So that's cheating because that one's already open. I just don't know where this last bloody lighthouse is. Outhouse is. Got to open all 10 in one playthrough. Next time I play, I'm gonna have to Google it. Google where the outhouses are. Piss me off because I wanted to do that myself. Okay. You can bugger off. Right, big pew time. Oh, come on, I was just getting started.
Suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. This is all an investment.
Yes, I'm well aware of that.
Ah, it's fine. All finished. One moment, please.
you say so.
Till next we meet.
Oh, fuck. Oh, sod off! I dodged that. Well, finally. What have we got here? All sorts of mint for the Duke. And fish. And meat. Is that good enough for trick shot? No. Okay. Fine, let's get rid of some more. Right, okay, that does it. Shut off! Come on, I just literally just shot you in the face. That's one I thought I'd never get. Sure, I can shoot these ones down. No, I can't shoot them down. Oh, bollocks. Realistically, fast reflexes. How much for pew pew? Seven more. I'll do it here. My turn. anyone else?
Must be their den.
And what gives you that idea, Ethan? Welcome back. As you can see, I'm having a slight werewolf problem. Right. Now that was unfair. Thank you.
Okay, big guy.
Okie dokie, right. Pipe bomb. Mine. 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 Right. Anybody else? Oh, we've got to take on the big fucker again. That's fully loaded. They won't stack now for some reason. That's fine. And welcome to the pack, Scott 85. Right, come on in, you big bastard.
That's not good.
It's definitely not good when I can't bloody hit him. Thank you. Stop sending your minions and come do it yourself. You didn't hit me! You didn't get me! Fuck. My pipe bombs. Got the flashbang, that's not gonna work. Oh, come on, I got past that. I was going to say something similar. I wasn't going to be eat shit, but it was going to be something along, well, it would begun with an F and ended in F. Two words. Thank you.
deal, Ethan. Well done.
Real deal, Ethan.
I'm not letting them get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange.
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you.
Ethan.
God damn it.
This boat doesn't want to steer. Smith's got pneumonia, grow body transformation, tropical condition, another like and sent to pasture. 621 female no occupation, no history of illness, result of death, Bernadette. 44 noble descent, not from the village, hereditary blood disease, very high affinity, low loss of cognition, arbitrarily able to control body transformation. By cognition control procedure, sensor observation. Oh, that's Lady D. Lady Dimitrescu. Ah, shit. First rule in a gunfight. One of the rules of a gunfight, always keep an eye on your ammunition. That way you won't do what I've just done. Do you know what? Sod it. I'm going to do it now. Because it's bugging the shit out of me. Resident Evil 8 all outhouse. You gotta do this in one. You gotta do it in one playthrough. So and these goats are here now. Ow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Where's the first? Louisa's heirloom. Because I haven't got the well on that one yet. That outhouse. Nope. down the main road leading to the big house where he meets with. The insignia gate. Right, so I'm at that one. Got that one. Got that one. Definitely got the one at Louise's house. Definitely, I'm just going to double check. But definitely got the one at Louise's house. Going past the bloody big goats again. Definitely got the one at... Oh. Shit. No! Discard, yes! Bloody hell. Okay, you asked for it, buddy. One at Louise's house is definitely done. Oh, shouldn't have gone back there. That one's definitely open. There we go. Yay! Right. Nice. Well done. Okay, so I suppose the next one to go after will be Pew Pew. Which I've been trying to go for anyway. But I suppose we better go make our way back to the Duke. Gotta go up and get Lady Dimitrescu's treasure as well. Thank you, Duke. Now, Amy, I wonder if you recognise this shotgun, the SIG 12. It's a shotgun we've used before in a certain game, but it looks different in this. No? Okay. Um, if I were to say to you, obviously, Capcom didn't get the, or Capcom haven't got the rights to call the guns the real names, that's not going to help. But this is actually a gun from PUBG. It's the S12K. But it looks different in this, obviously, for copyright reasons.
One moment, please.
Do I upgrade? Yes. Or do I get the VZ? Hold off on that just for a moment. Okay, nearly there. And here we go. Give me that giant's chalice. Oh, I intend on finding Heisenberg. Okie dokie. Push, 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 push. Got some wells to go through as well, haven't I? Well, well, well. You know what? I don't need to go to a mall. Oh, there was the church one. Boo. then again, if I remember rightly, I can't get to it anyway. Makes sense. Do you know what, on this one, just because I know it'll go rapidly through.
What's going on?
Ah, I should have given them to the Duke. Never mind. Welcome back, Amy. Heisenberg's factory. People say it's not a trap, it's generally a trap. See, I didn't like this particular part of the game because it got very confusing very, very quickly.
Save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul. Tell me something. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho. An ironic freak. Don't you? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are! And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain, well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of me. Last time, you freak, I swear to God!
Discount Magneto is discount.
You and me. Together, we go save Rhodes, and we can use her to grind around her into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you.
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in the hole.
I'll take my chances.
You're futile.
Ironically, again, as much as he's a dick, Heisenberg is a really well-written character. Come on, it's the only way to go.
Ah!
place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
What I wanted. Hey, Duke.
Because of our relationship.
Mm-hmm. Of course.
To hunger. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Now you see, if I ever try, well, I say if I ever try speedrunning this game, if I ever try going for a personal best in this game, this is going to be the bit that slows me down. Oh, I've got to do all the moulding and shit, haven't I? Fuck. No. Thank you. 13 more to go. Cool, right. We can do the countdown. We can do the countdown.
Seems useful.
Long enough? Long enough range? No. God damn it. I wish they'd tell me what long enough range was. Left. Can I do much stimulation of our electroshock, successful brain deaths and our high cognitive ability. Destructive instinct then stops. His cranium electrodes confirm stable brain. Well, I can fight with Devan within 3 minutes. His capabilities. Close lower arm with drill, not enough output for effective movement. Need light body perhaps. Interact into chest. Destroy 3 lichens in 1 minute. React to durability based on. Is destroyed. Where am I going? That's it, I'm going back here.
Disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch Miranda. Truly. Truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even? Understand that humiliation. Thank you. I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy him. These are the fruits of my power.
Next autosave, I am going to next autosave, I'm going to finish the game. I'm going to stop. Oh yeah, gotta get my eye in. Everything. What did I miss in that little room then? Something I've missed up here. I'm not going to spend too much time looking for it. Actually, it was quite useful. Stop running around aimlessly. Look at the map. Back this way. There's the stairs. That's what you're looking for. Come on, drilly drill. Well, okay then. Right. I'm not already at the boss fight, am I? And I haven't got any mines left. Fantastic. Right, I believe that was an autosave. So, that's going to be it for me today. Whew. That's going to be it for me today, I think. Thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it. And I don't know when I'll be back next. But I will be back to finish the game again. And get as many... Obviously go through as many of these... As many of these challenges done as could possibly can. Yeah. There are going to be some challenges that I won't be able to complete. So I will have to, well, they've now Capcom have finally put on Steam the ability to buy your way to all of these. But I'm not going to do that until I absolutely have to. Right, but in the meantime, like I say, thank you very much for watching. Do appreciate it, and I shall see you next time. Bye for now.